The building of the district government was built in 1907 to 1911 according to plans by Traugott von Salzwedel in the neo-baroque style. Built at the time as the representative seat of the Royal Prussian government in Düsseldorf, the building is now the headquarters of the Düsseldorf district government. A four-story building rises above a high sandstone base. It is a castle-like building complex consisting of six wings and three inner courtyards.